Say I need some Rogaine to put in my hair. Work it out.
Detective at Dr. Watson? Yeah. I hear your snail does. And? Well, do you know how? No. Any evidence? My dead snail. And snail blood. Any culprit? Myself. How? My dog. Good girl. So, where was the snail when you found him? In his cage. In my room. Was anything in the cage just there? Let's not. Oh, good. Well, can I go look at it? Fine. So, was he dead?
No, when I got there, the dog was chewing on his dead carcass.
Yeah! That's great.
Would you like me to investigate more?
No, thanks, you've done enough.
But... I wanna!
No.
Ah, you suck. Well then, the goblins will get you and eat your face off.
Oh, baby.
Why will they eat my face?
Okay. Why will they eat your face?
No clue. You need an alibi. No, wait. No clue. You need an alibi.
Why an alibi? I didn't do anything.
Because I'm Detective Oak. And I think so. Now with...
Really necessary?
Yes! Because I'm Detective...
That was scary.
I want my money back.
Would you like me to investigate more?
Megan! Tim, filming.
Lucky you're filming.
You smell good.
Thank you.
Ow. Ow, this is painful.
Wait.
I think it's really hot. Do you like how I can move my hair up and down?
No.
I love you so much. Wait, there's a hair in my mouth. That's not even my hair.
Wow, we suck at like
feather
acting. No, that's my Dr. Feather.
You suck balls.
I do. Oh, no. Push him off face.
It's working.
Hey, camera, do you like my hair? Oh, look, it's at my hat. See, it's really creepy up there.
True.
Wow.
What did I tell you?
You are alive.
You are alive.
What?
Like
a...
Ooh, yeah, she does.
Oh my god, it's a creepy face.
Oh, that eye's really pretty. I need to find a really pretty one to show the people.
Oh my god, there's things in here. I am gonna wear.
I always thought this dude was really creepy looking.
Do you think this was scary?
Oh my god.
Wow, whoa there.
Whoa.
You're put on the blue one.
You look sexy.
No.
I'm gonna do the rest of this show.
China.
It tiny. Doesn't fit in your pocket.
It doesn't. It's too big. See, look. It's not fitting in your pocket. See. It doesn't
wash it. Look at how sexy I am.
Gross! I don't know what that was, but what? That was gross.
What?
That!
What? Where did it come from?
I don't know. It's so gross.
What is it? Where did it come from?
I don't know.
Let me touch it.
No!
Let me touch it. Whoa, it's sticky.
It's so gross.
Dude, where did it come from? Is this jello from your place?
Yeah.
Your secret place?
Hi, guys!
I'm scared of Mickey Mouse!
You laugh!
I just amputated your gloves.
I've been sitting here licking your shoulder the whole time.
My inside and my outside. No, there's a spider web. There's probably spiders.
Oh my god, look at that spider web.
I'm gonna like scrape you. No.
You should so go ginger.
Really?
No.
No.
Intercourse.
Yeah. That's you a really like long word for sex. Wait, carry on.
You have like blonde / ginger kids.
Really?
Probably.
Hey, what would you do if I humped your leg right now?
Huh?
What would you do if I humped your leg right now?
Really?
Really comfortable.
I'm like so sexy. I'm like curly ginger hair.
I'm totally like in your crotch.
Yeah, you kinda are. Do I look sexy?
Mm-hmm.
Well, curly gingerness. Ah! My leg.
That was the inside of my mouth, people.
It's her sister, Jasmine.
No, just let's get your close up. Oh, her eyes are really pretty. Okay.
Ah!
Fur's like dead.
Ah! Oh my god, you.
You just totally lifted me up. Like in the air.
Then pee.
I'm going to.
I'll pause.